There are now several catheters on the market for breast brachytherapy. Let's take a minute to discuss the advantages of each of these catheters and how we make a decision on which catheter to use. So the Savvy catheter was designed to help us better tailor the radiation dose to very concise areas, meaning that if the lumpectomy is just under the skin or very close to the skin, we don't want the skin to get too much radiation. So that by using the Savvy, we have these individual struts that the radiation source can pass down. And if this is sitting just under the skin, then the radiation source doesn't spend a lot of time there. Whereas on the other side, if this is where the tumor margin was close or we're concerned about it, we may want to put extra dose there. And so as a result, we can have the source spend a little bit more time there, increasing the dose to that area. So that this device in particular really allows us to sculpt the dose very precisely. The other advantage that Savvy has over the balloon is that it's more of an oval shape or football shape. And again, sometimes the cavity looks like that, so that this may be a good option for that cavity. So when I see a patient, I'm frequently asked, how do you decide which catheter to use? And the answer is that we look at the cavity after surgery by doing a CT scan or an ultrasound and evaluate how close is the cavity to the skin or to the chest wall. And that will allow us to figure out which device will work best for that patient.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.